yet another edition of Ingoma. Quick music video reviews.
Tatoka.
Tatoka. Tatoka. The building. Still in Pariah State.
We're still renting. But it's the best bar in Africa. So we're still hanging out here.
You know, you can go to Pariah Avondale, this one, Borrowdale. You can go to Pariah Belgravia, the brand new one.
The restaurant.
Alongside Chikafu. And there's also Spook House, so check out
Pariah. Yeah, Spook House.
Doing big things in Harare. Last week we checked out Salma Mtukudzi. This week we're still with the ladies, rolling with the ladies. Next week, you never know who we might have. You can also get in touch with us and let us know in the comments below which artists you'd like us to feature on Ingo.
And this week we got Hot Masike. And she got a nomination, right?
She is nominated for a Kora Award, which for this traditional African
big
sound.
Thing.
So that's a big deal. Well done, Hope. We are with you.
I know for the Koras, the other artists that have been nominated from Zimbabwe are Tuku.
Natanga Kasandu.
Entanga.
So she's rolling with the big boys.
Big boys.
All right, let's check out her music video.
Right.
I think
video.
Very interesting. A bit worrisome in certain parts, but interesting.
Yeah.
I think on the positive, she really did well in terms of costume design.
Yeah.
Her costumes are really proper.
And also the fact that she's very well traveled international, and in a video she tried to bring out where she's from with that flag of Zimbabwe.
Yeah.
I appreciate that. I like that.
Even the setting of the bush.
Yeah.
You know, that's where
that's good.
The battles happen. Battles between evil and good, and you could tell through the video that it was.
Imagine the whole effect, bro.
There was that a snake there.
Fire thing.
Yeah.
She was so convincing as a devil or the witch or whatever.
She was more convincing as a witch than she was as an angel.
I didn't say that, but anyway.
No, it was just good acting. Okay, just good acting. But I hope that was a bit concerning. But in terms of, you know, even the color grading, the way they managed to bring out the atmosphere and the texture with even a pink sky in certain parts.
That was
and they did so.
Camera positioning was brilliant too, in terms of just creating your establishing shots, your close-ups. The follow-throughs were nice in the whole story billboard. It was brilliant. I like it.
The storyline then really comes out at the end where you see, this is a battle between good and evil.
Yeah.
She's in white as an angel, in black as a witch.
Yeah.
And then the witch is trying to get this woman's child or something.
Yeah.
And then the witch is then...
Which is everyday African storyline.
Absolutely.
Yeah. So the storyline was convincing. And up right to the end,
the visual effects are fun, though.
Amazing.
The visual effects are fun.
Amazing.
You know, the fire, the butterflies, the witch blowing up. A bit African movie-ish, though. Shaka Zenda African movie, so but it's all fun, isn't it?
It came out well. Right. Hope us get reach number 10.
You're watching Ingoma with Nico and Napster.
Yep, so that was Hop Masike reveal on a music video. I liked it. By the way, that location, so brilliant scenery, nice pick there, Hop. So yes, we're doing Nico and Napster's pick.
Oh, sorry. So let's do our pick very quickly. Okay, vote for my pick, okay? Oh, it's so sad to think about the good times, you and I. Cause baby, now we got bad blood. You know it used to be mad love. So take a look what you've done. Cause baby, now we got bad blood.
If you want to spend my dough, come join body and let's go. Buzz around, buzz around. If you want to come around, we can go and bring the town while you're dancing to the sound. See my baby, when I love you, know me now.
Okay, so it's 1-1 right now. Last week you voted for Nico's pick, bad idea. And the week before that you voted for my pick, well done. So
anyway,
this week you know what to do.
Anyway, you vote for the right music video. We're looking at quality, the message, and best well done music video. My pick is always the best, guys. But anyway, thank you. And for all those guys that always contribute, thank you very much. We'll look forward to the next episode.
Done. This was Ingoma. We're out.
Bye.
Thank you for watching Ingoma with Nico and Napster. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter and like our Facebook page. Oscar!